And Old Dominion news, ODU head men's basketball coach announcing that former Monarch great Odell Hodge back as a special assistant to head coach Mike Jones. Remember, Hodge finished his career as one of only four Virginia Division I collegians to have over 2,000 career points, over 1,000 rebounds. He was named CAA Player of the Year and Tournament MVP twice in 1994 and 97. Hodge has been running an entire professional organization in Europe.